Hey everyone, I'm Howard Pinsky, and in this Adobe XD video, we're going to take a look at improvements we've made to asset organization. On this document, I'm working on an experience that spans several devices and two themes. And taking a look at my document assets, it's looking quite a bit busy. Let's get things organized. Starting out with our colors, I'm going to go ahead and select the ones that are used in the lighter experience. And then right-clicking on any will allow them to be placed into a new group, which I'll call Light. The same can now be done with the colors that belong to the dark experience, as well as the gradients I've set up. And just like that, we have three new groups with our colors that can be collapsed, expanded, and rearranged. And if you end up saving new assets, they can either be dragged directly into a group, or added by right-clicking and selecting Move To. Of course, depending on the project or design system you're working with, the depth of your groups may vary. Moving on to our character styles, I'll start the process just like I did with the colors, but this time I'll select the various styles for the web experience and place those into their own group. Then I'll do the same for mobile. Now, since there are quite a few styles within these newly created groups, we can take this even further by utilizing subgroups. Each design system will have different structures, so yours may look quite a bit different than mine, but additional groups can be created for the light and dark themes. Then, nested within those, headers, body text, and other styles can be grouped for precise organization. Lastly, our long list of components can also be grouped to further organize our design system. And similar to the other categories, they can be sorted by style, element, or however else you and your team desires. And that's a look at asset organization in Adobe XD. But we're not done just yet. The team is actively working on additional features that will be rolled out in future releases. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more content, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.